Did the first lady really swat the president's hand away again? Melania Trump looked radiant yesterday with a canary yellow coat draped around her shoulders. But some on social media are convinced the president reached for her hand and she rejected him. Melania simply doesn't want to hold this man's hand. It's clear and obvious, and not the first time. You'll recall the first lady seemed to swat the president's hand away during a state visit to Israel last May. The mainstream media is also picking up the story. Check out this Newsweek headline. Donald Trump tries and fails to hold Melania's hand, gets a handful of her coat sleeve instead.
There is a lot of mean-spiritedness in the tone of the coverage of President Trump.
In his new book, Media Madness, Donald Trump, the Press, and the War Over the Truth, Fox News Channel's Howard Kurtz says there's an unprecedented hostility between the press and the president.
He doesn't have a lot of friends in the media, and of course, he plays on that by constantly attacking the media. Fake news, fake news, fake news. I think a little too much, but it does get his base excited.
So is the first lady swatting the president's hand away just more fake news? Only the president and first lady know for sure.